betrayed by Georgi Terter. Ivaylo returned to Ternovo, but the gates were barred to him. His men finally gave up hope. They returned to their fields, their uprising in Ivaylo's brief reign just a memory, to be lost and forgotten. But Ivaylo could not forget. As he stood powerless before the city's walls, the weight of his fate as a mere pig herder finally weighed upon him. He had defied all odds. He had not just challenged a Tsar, a Khan, and an Emperor, but had upset the very order of the world. He, a swineherd, had dared to overthrow kings and make men free. With these thoughts, Ivaylo took the greatest risk of his life. Perhaps blinded by his ambition, or blinded by his hope, Ivaylo turned to his enemy for help. He sought redemption in the land of the blind, where the one-eyed man is king.
Bring me the head of that renegade Bardokfa.
Ivaylo, it is me, Kasim. I will go my own way to Nogai Khan and meet you there. I have made arrangements with one Radu Negru. He will help you cross the Carpathians.
You must be the Tsar that Kasim Bey spoke of. You do not look as impressive as he made you seem. Come, I have a cab. The Hungarians oppress my people. Help me overthrow the oligarch Roland Borsa and you will have a way out of the mountains. My monk can speak to some of the villagers to start a revolt, but we must be cautious. The Hungarians will crush any overt military force. Da! Now we must be very careful with this villager. We must begin gathering resources for a rebellion under the very noses of the Hungarians.
Russians. Don't judge the lion.
Usurp. Правильно. Usurp.
Господа, судья, тотчас дала сюда. Судья, тотчас дала сюда.
Здолаю. Да.
We have crippled the Hungarian supply lines.
As good of the syrup. Zijditel.
Thank you. Здравствуйте, Рудукоп.
Во имя Господне, тотчас даваю.
And the banner. Looks like your rival, Ivan Asen, has similar intentions to meet with Nogai.
Приказание. Понятно.
Да, Рудукоп.
Да. As delay.
Приказание. Subirayus.
Здравый, Рудукоп. Сиждите.
Да, господин. Приказания. Понятно. Да. Аз делаю. Да, господин. Вашим услугам, понятно. Аз делаю.
К вашим услугам.
Да.
Thank you, Tsar. No matter what happens to your people, you have helped free Valachia. Take comfort in that. Now, go to Nogai Khan.
I come to you, exalted Khan, on bended knee so that my people have a chance to be free once more. I ask for your support against those who enslave my people.
You are not the first Tsar come to grovel at Nogai's feet, but you have twice the manhood of this Ivan Arsen. The great Khan has joined the ancestors. Nogai cannot war until a successor sits in the Golden Tent. You will raid Kiev and Crimea in Nogai's name. Do this, and Nogai will consider your request.
свидания. Я собираюсь. Понятно.
Зиждительница. Приказание. Зиждительница. Здравствуй, собирательница.
Зиждительница.
Аз готова. Лесоруб. Собирательница. Зиждительница. Зиждительница.
Thank you.
Господне.
Понятно.
Приказание. Зиждительница.
Thank you.
Starpoint. Ждительница.
К вашим услугам. Тотчас долаю.
Приказание. Правильно. Аз готова. Ждительница. Зиждительница.
Thank you. одно. Во имя Господне. Асубида. Тотчас давай.
Азбутово.
Аз готов, да?
Правильно.
Тотчас сделаю. Да. Тотчас сделаю. А сделаю. Правильно. А сделаю. Тотчас сделаю. Приказание. Зиждительница. Зиждительница. Ждительница.
Сейчас давай.
Thank you. Thank you.
speak!
As do I.
Exalted Khan, I have done what you have asked. Against my wishes, I have murdered innocent men and women so that you will favor me and Bulgaria will be free once again.
You are an honorable warrior, but honor alone does not make men free. Come into the tent and tell Nogai why he should favor you.
The One-Eyed Khan ordered a feast for Ivaylo and Ivan Asin, where he listened to their arguments on why he should support one over the other. Then, having heard enough, Nogai rose and pointed to Ivaylo. In that moment, it is said that Nogai's guards seized Ivaylo and murdered him. The body was taken away as Nogai returned to his seat and finished his meal. But I am not so sure that was the end of our hero. In the years since, Ivaylo has appeared again in many places and many times. Wherever the downtrodden have the courage to fight for freedom and justice, Ivaylo seems to appear. He lives in all of us, and especially in you, my child. I can see you're confused. I know you're thinking, what does this pig-herding czar have to do with me? Don't you see, my dear? I lived in Bulgaria then. So did you, in fact. You were very young then. A mere baby when I wrapped you in your swaddling clothes and carried you here. It was on the day when the Emperor, my uncle, took us from Ternovo and from your father, Tsar Ivaylo.